In this video, we will show how you can add a /undelete to your course URL to be able to restore deleted content. So I'm going to delete this page. And then from here, I'm going to go up to my URL and add that /undelete. And now you can see I have all of this content that I have previously deleted, and I can then click restore to bring that page back. So now when I go to all of my pages, you can see that that undeleted page is back and restored from my deleted content.